Mark IV Bearing Cup Installer installs bearing cups on all traditional bolt-retained bearing cups. For accurate alignment, position the bearing cup in place using the two outside guide bolts. Then, using an impact wrench or hand wrench, turn the center bolt to press the bearing cup accurately into place. The smooth installation, without the use of a hammer, serves to virtually eliminate the expensive and frustrating dislocation of needle bearings during the installation process.